If you're playing Cypher on Fracture and playing towards Sand, I recommend putting your trips somewhere else like this. You can always put one trip here. For a cage, I like to line up here, crouch in the corner, and then I roughly line up on this line here, aim to the top, and throw my cage. Just gonna land there. You gotta get it one way. If someone's rotating in, you can pop that late. Or if someone's playing down the corner, more of a one way to that spot.